Hey everybody, again. For the past five or so videos, we've been talking about DaVinci Resolve for the iPad, and I think that sentence has just become muscle memory in my mouth by now. I appreciate all the amazing support and comments talking about how much you guys have loved the videos, which is why I've kept making them in addition to me being excited about it. I think for the most part, I've touched upon all that I want to, at least in its current state, and now the fact that it is launched and it's public release, that's amazing. A ton of you asked me to do a much more in-depth kind of step-by-step thing. And so I did just that. I made my first ever course. I've been really excited about all the people who are kind of jumping ship from other video editors and learning DaVinci Resolve. And especially now that it's on the iPad, it's even more accessible to people who just have tablets and iPads as their full-time device. So I wanted to make a course that went in depth for beginners and kind of showed you everything you need to know to get started, from importing your footage, setting up your projects, what databases look like, how to color grade, how to cut, basically going in depth to all of the essential tools and features inside of DaVinci Resolve for the iPad. So if that sounds interesting, you can check out the link in the description below. This isn't one of those courses that's like 25 hours long and $1,000 or anything. It's about 2.5 hours worth of content. I'm running a holiday end of year launch, whatever you want to call it, special. So you can pick it up for 15 bucks. I'm really proud of it and I hope that it helps a lot of you out. So yeah, the link down below will take you over to my website where you can check it out. All the different sections are laid out. And once you purchase it, it's going to send you a download PDF and you'll just click the link on the PDF, which will take you to a free MyO page where you can then watch and download all of the video files at your leisure. Also, as Blackmagic adds new features, I will definitely be adding kind of modules to the course. And to everyone else in my audience who is tired of seeing iPad for DaVinci Resolve videos from me, this is gonna be the last of it for a little bit, I promise. And we got some really cool other things coming, especially as we get into the new year. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Happy holidays. See you in the next video.